Welcome back. In this video, we are going to discuss beam engine. It is also known as crank and lever mechanism. This mechanism consists of four links, out of which link AB is fixed. Say this is link number 4. One piston and cylinder assembly is mounted on the frame, that is on link number 4. Link number 1, that is crank, has rotary motion and it rotates about point B. At point C, connecting rod CD is provided. Consider this is link number 2. If we attach a lever at point D in such a way that it has oscillatory motion about point E, so due to rotation of crank, the lever will oscillate about point E. And this oscillatory motion of lever is transferred into reciprocating motion of piston inside the cylinder. So this mechanism is used to convert rotary motion into reciprocating motion. Now let us see the animation. As crank rotates due to connecting rod, the lever gets oscillated and piston will reciprocate inside the cylinder. This is all about beam engine or crank and lever mechanism. If you have any questions or suggestions, let me know in the comment section below. See you again in the